Hello students, in this video I will explain very important things which left in the Daniel cell. In the previous video I have explained about Daniel cell, its structure and function, and some points, very important points, because these points will be useful in coming topics. Therefore that video which I have sent 2 days before and this video together make the complete knowledge about Daniel cell. So therefore you have to see all the videos related to this topic. Here in this case, e external means when we put such type of half cells and connect by salt bridge as well as by wire, in this case the reaction will take place, and due to this reaction potential difference will develop. Why? Because one half cell where the oxidation will take place, that is having zinc rod in zinc sulfate solution, and due to the accumulation of electron in this rod, it have negative charge. And on the other hand side, when the copper rod is dipped in the copper sulfate solution, and due to the deposition of copper ion in the form of copper metal on this rod, there is a decreasement in the electron, and that's why this rod become positively charged. And as you know about the name of electrode, like cathode and anode in case of electrolysis, if the positive electrode is there, then that is known as anode. But here in this case, in case of galvanic or voltaic cell, positively charged electrode is known as cathode. You must note these points. Why? Because these points are very important. In case of electrolysis or electrolytic cell, positively charged electrode is known as anode, but in case of galvanic or voltaic cell, it is known as cathode. Negatively charged electrode is known as anode here. These are the sign conventions for the voltaic or galvanic cell. Now, due to the difference in these positive and negative charge, there is some potential which is known as electrode potential or EMF. And due to this difference in charges or potential difference is there, and due to which the electron will move from left to right by itself, means this reaction will take place by itself. This type of phenomena is known as spontaneous phenomena. It's spontaneous or feasible, means when such type of arrangement is given, due to the potential difference, reaction will take place by itself. A spontaneous process will be there, or it is also known as feasible. And the external force means whatever the force which we have to apply, when we have to apply the external force to stop this flow of electron, this external force is written here as EXT, means external. This external force is represented by EXT. It means this force is less than 1.1 volt, means the potential difference which is developed in this case of Daniel cell, which is chemical reaction in which the zinc is reacting with copper ion to form copper metal and zinc ion, in this case the potential will be developed, that will be 1.1 volt, and it is more than the external force. Here there is no external force, and it means the potential of this cell will be 1.1 volt, and due to this potential difference, there is a flow of electron from zinc rod to copper rod. Hence the current will flow from positive to negative, means right to left, but electron will always moves in opposite direction to the current. Already you are knowing about this concept, means electron will move from anode to cathode, means negative electrode to positive, but current will be opposite to this, means positive electrode to negative electrode. Now in the second sub point, zinc dissolves at anode. Already I have explained these terms, very important terms, concepts, everything in the previous video. You must watch that video also. Zinc dissolves at anode and copper deposit at cathode. After this, the next condition is there. In that condition, figure B, you can watch this figure. Here in this case, the external means the potential difference which is developed in A figure, due to which the electron or electricity is conducted. But if we apply opposite an external force, means the flow of electron is taking place from left to right, if we apply external force equal to 1.1 volt, in that case there will be no flow of electron due to opposite force which is provided externally, means I, that is current, will be zero, means there is no flow of electron in that case if the external force, opposite force externally applied to such cell which have voltage 1.1, and that force which is provided externally is equal to 1.1, means there will be no flow of electron from left to right or right to left, means there is no conduction of electricity. First point. And after this, in second point, if there is no flow of electron, if there is no flow of electron, it means there is no chemical reaction. Now after completing this second very important point, come to third condition. For example, in the Daniell cell, the voltage which is developed itself is equal to 1.1 volt. And when the external force which is applied to stop this flow of electron, just equal to 1.1, as I explained in this case, then there is no movement of electron from any side. But when the external force which is applied is more than, it is more than 1.1 volt, in that case there will be flow of electron from right to left. Why? Because the external force, normally the electron is moving from left to right in this way, but the force which is applied externally to stop this, means in this direction, but this force is more than the force which is developed itself, 1.1 volt. In that case, external force will be more than 1.1. It means the flow of direction of electron become opposite. Means in such condition, the electron start flowing from copper to zinc, and current will flow from zinc to copper. In this case, the deposition of zinc will take place. You must note these points. And copper start dissolving. Why? Because of external force which is more than normal force. These are the few important points. You must note these points in your fair notebook, as well as you must keep these points in your mind, so that in the coming topics with the different type of reactions or cells, these concepts will be useful.